That's what it's all about here. It's the donut experiment. That's what it's called. We're at 62nd and Keystone and inside of Glendale Town Center. The donut experiment actually opened like mid into last year and really kicking up and really catching on to come on in, make your own donuts. They're cake donuts. They're made fresh every day. Tracy Lee is the lady behind it, and that's Marcy over there doing her thing. Hi, Marcy. Marcy does not want to talk. I've just been told that. Okay. Anyway, good morning.
Good morning.
So tell us about this experiment donut style.
So it's all cake donuts. We're made fresh all day long. We make small batches, so we try to make them so you get them hot every day. Doesn't always happen, but
that's the goal.
That's the goal, and they're typically hot.
And this is where it all happens, right?
Yeah.
We have two machines. Why don't you turn that one on for us? So these machines, I think you were telling me on any given day you might sell about 600 donuts,
mm-hmm.
right?
Yeah, anywhere from 200 to 600 or more donuts a day, just depending what we have going on that day.
And so these are now near the end of what our run here this morning. You can mix the batter. How much you're going to make? I think we made about enough to make a dozen plus.
Yeah.
That's what happens, and they stay in here for about, what, a minute and a half or so?
Yes, about a minute, and they run to the end, and then we've got the finished product.
Okay, let's go from here. Let's go over here, because from there, you get to choose and make your own and do, look at all these different flavors. So you pick your glaze, right?
Yep, you pick your glaze. There's six different. We have a different rotating one every week. This one's blueberry this week.
So blueberry, vanilla.
This is just a clear glaze. This is caramel, vanilla, maple, and chocolate. And then you get to pick your toppings. So we have like 15 or more different toppings on any given day.
And look at those. They look so pretty. There's the blueberry. There's the sprinkles, s'mores. I guess this one's one of your top sellers, bacon.
Uh-huh.
And then that one is what?
Chocolate peanuts with a peanut butter drizzle.
Okay, now let's make one.
Okay.
Apple. It's National Apple Pie Day.
Yeah.
We're not going to make a pie, but you can make an apple pie donut.
Uh-huh.
Right? Here, let me move this out of the way so we can see it.
So
it starts with what?
So we're going to use, for the apple pie donut, we're going to use a caramel icing.
Okay.
And then you turn your pretty side of your donut and dip it.
Oh? Did you say the pretty side?
Yeah, because there's an ugly side to your donut.
Okay.
Wait till you see.
Oh, I see.
And this is your granola bar.
So I'm going to do this.
Go ahead. Yep.
That's
dip
good?
In there.
All right. So they're open every day except Monday. So they're not open today, which is a good thing for them because they wanted to have their attention on you this morning to show you how it's done. It's the donut experiment. This is an apple pie.
Yeah.
Donut. And then what else we put
in? And then we do our apple pie drizzle on top.
And the drizzle. Uh-huh. They've got a key lime. They've got sriracha. We're going to make those coming up later this morning. Oh, wait. Ta-da! No, I gotta taste it. Okay, we'll see you.
We'll take a baker's dozen there, Todd. Thank you, Sherman.